All right, so what's good? Y'all know what it is, man. It's G-Water. We got Ken Goodrich. And we got our featured artist today on Sunday Spit. Let them know who y'all are.
We I.M.GOLD in the building, you know what I'm saying? I'm
B-Knox. This is Drake. Y'all know us probably, but we linked up with some natives.
You know what I'm saying?
Natives.
You feel me? So y'all
you
know
what trying to take our land? Is that what
you're
trying to say?
No, man. We're power of the people. It's for the people.
Today, y'all know what it is, man. Sunday Spit. So we're about to get the show going. But first, we're going to ask a little bit of questions. So are y'all both from Long Beach? Or?
I'm from Long Beach, and he lived in Long Beach.
Okay, for sure. Yeah.
I'm originally from, like, this little small town called Roscoe.
And Roscoe,
it's outside of, like, Chicago.
Okay, and, damn. Okay, so you know.
Yeah, so nobody knows about shit like that. So it's just like, so we got to shout them out when they get opportunity to spotlight. But yeah, from the Midwest area.
Okay, okay. So did you, when did you move out here? Like, you were born there?
I was born there. I moved out here 7 years ago. Six or seven, it'll be 7 years in February.
Okay.
Landed in Long Beach on, like, Ocean and Orange, so down the street. So we in the homelands.
Yeah, for sure.
What got you, like, inspired in music and shit with, like, being out there?
Oh, man. Obviously, so my story is a little different. I don't even mean to put it out there like that, but, like, I battled with my own little addictions in life, right?
Yeah.
And I was in a place where I couldn't escape because everyone that was in my circle had the same problems, right? So I knew that the only way I could get out of something was if I left the area.
If you actually got out.
And I didn't come out here trying to do music or anything. Yeah. It was just more about, like, I fucking always liked to rap because I was always on something. Or something, like, to be honest. And then, not to put all that out there, but that's kind of how
rap,
it started, you know? But I always, music's been in my bones.
Yeah.
True.
Okay, that's a deep story. How'd you like get into rapping?
Man, I got, my granddad sings. He was in the singing group when he was younger.
Okay.
And my big cousins rap, and they was bringing back home CDs.
Yeah.
And I was like, damn, I could do that
too. Yeah,
yeah. You recorded that?
Yeah.
And I was like, so I started rapping. I wrote my first verse when I was 11.
Okay.
I wrote my first, like, song. Like, when I was, like, 8, but it was, like, iffy. It was, like, trash. It was, like,
eight-year-old ones, you know what I'm saying?
Then I wrote my first one, 11,
okay,
where everybody in middle school was, like, passing, singing the song and stuff.
Okay.
And, like, everybody was talking about the
school
song.
Turning up.
Yeah.
Okay,
you know,
okay. So music is kind of, like, in your family a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I got a really good background.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Good to get to know y'all a little bit. So basically how the show goes is we got 3 rounds, and each round we're all going to freestyle. Actually, since it's 3 artists, I'm actually not freestyling today.
Damn!
Because I'm not trying to eat no jalapenos, you feel me?
Yeah.
Last time, I fucked up. Maybe if I'm feeling good on the beat, then I might rap, but you know what?
True.
I probably won't because I'm not a rapper. So,
yeah.
But we're going to see what they got for show. So, yeah, it's 3 rounds. Each time we're going to all, you know, well, they're going to freestyle. And then basically, we have, if they fuck up on a beat, then they're going to have to eat a jalapeno.
Jalapeno.
And if they pass on a beat because it's just too much, or, you know, the beat is just out there or something, they don't like it, then they got to eat a jalapeno. So, basically, I'm pretty sure y'all going to rap on a beat.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me?
Y'all
not automatically.
I'll take them all.
Except the jalapeno. You feel me? So, yeah. So,
yeah.
Ken, pull out that...
The randomizer.
And let's see what you're talking
about. So, hit that randomizer.
Let me hit it.
Hit it, bro.
Done.
3.
I'll hit it again. We did 3 already.
That's my number 2.
Is it?
No. 4. Damn, hit it again.
We did 4. Let's keep hitting it.
Yeah, we're not doing 3. Actually, I remember what it was.
2 for the crew.
Okay, 2.
You want to go first?
Biggity bust it. Yeah.
Get it.
Yes, sir. Yeah, nevertheless, never I stress, I feel so blessed, please put me to the test, yes, I swear it's all fucking written, and it's a freestyle, boy, you already get it off the top of the mental, no, I make it look simple, get it popping like pistols, might just pop one of my pimples that I got from saving, this shit is just amazing, I'm here with that crew, you know how we do, you know what it is, might not make no sense, might make you get tense, you know what it be, please don't fuck with me, it could get ugly, for you. One day you'll see that I'll shoot for the motherfucking stars in the stew. That's how I do. Coming too deep with the crew. Had to pick the beat number two. Now just how it is, man. I cannot forget, man. You know why we live, man.
Yeah. I think he said pass it. So if it going there, then you're gonna need some chapstick. No magic, but I'ma do the numbers. You coming at me, you'll hear about me next summer. I really don't freestyle, but I'ma make you wonder. The skin's so white, you can see me when it thunder. I know that I be striking, motherfucker go. Most these rappers biting, but I don't let them know. I don't give them glow, I'd rather give them ghosts. If they seeing six figures, boy, you already know. We back, I rep to go, I gotta flip them on the flow. I say I double this down, just to let my people know I got the crown on me. Never backing down, don't back down on me. Yeah, 5-4.
Yo. Yo, yo, he said he's bad to the bone. Better check his x-rays, cause he said the music's really in his bones. And I said, whoa, cause I really gotta go, gotta leave. I ain't fucking with the perks, cause I know that I be killing better than any painkiller, man. I'm trying to make a million, but that meal is really, really light. What's the meal, dude? To that early morning shine when I'm checking on the grass like it's really greener on the other side. But that grass is artificial, bro, trying to make this artificial, though. Do you feel me on the rail? Do you feel me like my take is empty? And I'm in a 10 speed. Man, I really, really, really gotta get my space. Like it was time. And I'm Zuckerberg. Yeah, yeah. Like fucking word. 3, 2, 1. I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was actually dope. Okay.
Good shit,
everybody.
Good shit, squad.
You want to be
top two? Possibly.
I don't know, I think I have to eat the pepper of anyone, to be honest. This stool is squirrely, bro. That's why I honestly was trying to stand. Alright, cool. So okay, recap over the freestyle. You came in, I thought those bars were pretty hard. I think that everything you put together, it didn't sound like it was like
It didn't sound like it was wrote, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
I won't spit a reading.
No.
When we
freestyle. I mean, unless you go on Sway.
No, I'm going to
capitalize
on what you got. True.
If you
want to
go.
Yeah, I might. But I don't think, right now, I don't think so.
Yeah. That's dope. And you too, bro. I mean, you put fucking bars together. Like, I heard dope shit from both of you guys.
You too, G.
Yeah, likewise. That's dope. Like, with a good energy.
I'm always amazed to hear people, you know, hop on a beat, see what everybody has. Yeah. It was dope.
It was just like, go, okay, pass the mic. All right, well, what you say, people? I'm like, what?
Yeah, but that's tight. Good shit, y'all.
Y'all got any tips for, like, freestyling for people that want to, like...
Freestyling, yeah. My main tip is don't think the whole time. You know what I'm saying?
Just go.
Just, you know what I'm saying? Get your words out. You know what I'm saying? Just don't think.
Do you think you gotta, like, really feel the beat, though? Try to feel it?
Sometimes, yeah. You gotta vibe with it.
Yeah, you gotta vibe with it now. Pull out that randomizer again and,
Hit it. I'm hoping that you heard me, hoping that the top come in a hurry. We all up on the journey, just trying to get there. I'm hoping that I might walk up the big stairs to the top and never ever fall on off. Unless it is shaky, you know how it been. Homie got them all awakened, got them all studying. The fucking skill, you know that is real. This is not a drill, man, you know the deal, yeah. Ever since a little ass boy, we was making noise. You know how it's beginning. You know that I be spitting. Sound like it was written. But nah, homie, I've been spitting ever since a children. Ever since a child. My mama smoking black and mild. And I remember the days that she even kicked me out. I was on the porch just hitting freestyles. You know what it's about, nigga. Every time we getting loud, yeah. Making noise, dog. This my voice, dog.
You know in life, make choice, dog.
Yeah. Yeah. If life's about the choice, I'm like, really, what's the point? If I'm too far ahead, then I must be off the joint. Cause I ain't tryna talk, cause they really wanna hear me. If they ever get to see me, man, I know they gonna feel me. This is from the top, let me double that back. Yeah, running down the block, we ain't dumping the strap. Double the pack, I'm with the weed man flow. I came up on the joint, let the weed man know. Yeah, back up with Dre, he my dog to the finish. If the top is coming, I mean I'm destined to get it. I mean my spot where I'm fronting, I mean they destined to listen. I'm on my one trait, I mean that one tape finish. I'm a blessed mama, yeah, going for that check mama. And I ain't stopping, I'ma get this. I let it breathe, baby, you ain't got no witness. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you know I'm finished.
He said he's finished, like shit, I gave her the dick in. Now I'm really finished, like I ain't from Finland. But I swear to God, I'm so out of place, like the joint on my knee and my arm. I think I need another surgery, you should might as well just disarm me. Cause this is weaponry, every time I spit it like a motherfucking weapon. And you like, damn, do you got an erection? Cause I'm so hard when I come in. Damn, did he just say some shit? Yeah, I said something. Okay. It's not done? Okay, back in, like really what they do. She gon' open up a list, she gon' blow like a bull chew. Oh my god, upside down W. Yeah, we talking M's, but I ain't got nothing. No money, but you looking at me funny like I got it. But I don't, and I should really change the topic.
That round was even better, honestly. Coming in hard. That was okay, man. Y'all talented. Alright.
We should just record a track right there.
I know, right?
That's real.
Y'all just might have to.
Just watch this and just lay it down.
That last round was hard, but for this next round, I think that we're going to switch it up and we should throw out words.
Okay.
I like that.
I like that too.
Yeah, yeah. So, words. Last round, we're going to throw out words.
Because I really just be going.
Yeah, you just be going. Yeah, yeah, exactly. You may just be killing every beat. You feel me? No challenges. So, we're going to try to challenge y'all. Any words will really do, honestly. You feel me? And we all, so basically, when you're going, we all can throw out words. Okay. And then basically, you know, we. Each time, whoever's going, everyone else can throw out a word. Y'all ready for that?
I like
so
that.
So who wants to shake it? You can just shake it. You shake it?
I'll get my shake on.
Shake it. Six? Ooh. Oh, and we already did six for the last one. We did six.
We did six?
Eight? Okay, we didn't do eight.
I'm kind of scared, man.
Eight's a new one.
I don't know, though. What is eight?
This could be danger.
What is eight?
2, 4, 6, 8. Oh,
my gosh.
Chico?
Oh, some Travis.
Some shit people could relate to.
Oh, wow, they really
killed.
That's what it is.
Okay.
That's what it is.
All right. Yo,
give me
your word.
I'm gonna give you a word.
Make sure it's a verb.
Lights.
Yo, lights, camera, action. Had to make it happen. Boy, you know I'm so dope at rapping, man. This might be a classic, man. Iron, let them have it. I'm the Iron Man, Superman, flying in the clouds. You know what I'm about. Better not run your mouth. I'm sunning all of y'all until I'm one. Until it's done, you know what it is. Put the reefer in my lung. Even when I was in school, making hoochies drool, thinking that I rule, breaking all the rules. You know how I do. Pull up in that coupe, that's that car, man. You know I'm pulling smooth. Yeah, yeah. Six figures, what I need. And them bitches on their knees while I'm spitting. Pretty please, give me the check. Hey, give me the check. Yeah, she trying to strip. Hey, trying to make a respect. Yeah, never no stress. Yeah, this is God bless. Yeah. You know what it is, boy. Do it big, yeah.
That was good shit, Dre.
You be good at that, I swear. We got some time.
Get it.
A house.
Mama need a house. Shit, no, I need one too. When you look at me, know you seeing something true. Got the pants of a warrior, cause really I don't need them. If you ask my chick, they gon' have to relieve them. I'm like, fuck it, no, they see me. I'm just back up, no, let go. Throwing them the word, I'm waiting for you though. Off this backwood, homie, know I'm that good. I ain't got a front, I'm like, meet me in the park. Fuck it, we be on them blunt smoking. Woo, I'm on the plane touching down. There's no way I'm coming down. I'm too high to let me now. I'm just like, woo.
need tequila before I kill him. Cause I don't need a lying motherfucker, I'm acidic. I'm like, yeah, I ain't playing. Got the watermelon flow. I'm like watermelon hoes, everybody know. Yeah, I got the seeds, not the she-males. But if we doing that, I ain't fucking with the retail. Cause she gon'.
Wait, the beat stopped?
Yeah, he be dripping. Huh?
This shit switch up. You got the drop.
Can he kill you?
So, well, I don't even know the second part of this. I haven't heard it. Cause I'm too impatient. I'm like an impatient. And they said, hey, he's sick. And I said, really? El Chapo. I don't really got hoes. Really, I don't. I just jerk off a lot though. I woke up this morning and my phone was almost dead, and so I watched porn on my phone, and then my phone died mid beating off. I was like, fuck this, I'ma use my imagination, and I'ma use my charger like a charger. Fuck that football shit, yo, but I play the field like a basketball. Basketball, I'm bouncing, bouncing, yeah, I'm bouncing like a bouncer. Fuck the bouncer at the door, you ain't even know. MJ 23, what it be? I be buzzing like a bee, and I'm all up on your bitch like centipedes. What the fuck does that mean? What you say again? What it say? Obama, Obama, I'ma bomb you like Obama Nation. You ain't even know what the fuck that I be saying, but I'm always making statements. Did you say fiber? The Bible? The Bible, I got more verses than the Bible. Oh my god, I've heard that motherfucking line so many times, and all this rap shit is so dope. But really though, it's really not, cause all I hear is punchlines. I don't ever hear shit from the heart. You say cable, cable, I'ma cut the cable like I'm flatlining, and I'm dying. Oh my god, I'm dying like the eggs for Easter, and I do not fuck with Jesus. Who the fuck is Jesus? Jesus Christ, what did he say? Oh my god, he's going in. Oh my god, what did you say? Where's the word? Come on, throw it. What did you say? Shoes, yo, I feel this from the soul, like my shoes. Step in my shoes, bitch, what a dude if shoes ain't fitting. You ain't really, really about Benjamins. I know that love is religion, like what did Molly say? And I got my Harley, hey. You know that I be riding, and I leave you shot like lightning. Oh my god, I strike your dome like Italy. You're up, I'm down. Yeah, you know I got the crown, and you know I'm so dumbfound. You be thinking that I'm stupid, but I'm clever. And I got the hip-hop like a rabbit. But I ain't no Eminem, but yo, I be like Reese's Pieces. And I be like fucking Skittles, and you know I got the riddle, man. Man, I keep on spitting, and you know what the fuck.
I think it's because it came after.
Okay, it says a Kendrick. It says Kendrick type beat.
It sounds like Sniff a Butterfly.
Yeah, that's
hard. Oh yeah.
I just like browse like.
What kind of beats you be making?
I'll show you some shit after this. I'm into stuff that's from the soul, like shit that like experience real shit you're going through, kind of shit. You know? But also like sometimes I have like I feel like my vision of turn up is like I'm still speaking shit like from, it's like okay, have you heard Untitled 7 by Kendrick?
Levitate.
Mm. Like that song has a strong message, but it's turn up as fuck. That's what I fuck with.
And I think that's what, like, that's how you kind of remain in your art form.
Because I
feel like you can still get a turn song and still remain super creative.
And lyrical, all that.
You don't have to just go dumb and just be like off the chain.
Wilding out.
Like no substance or nothing. So
true.
But again, it depends what type of artist you are. You feel me? But I think each beat kind of has a story, and then like whoever is gonna rap on that beat, I feel like they're just explaining the story even more.
I look at a beat like you know one of those worksheets the teacher just to give you, and it'd be a picture, but it just look like dots.
Connect the dots.
That's it.
Hey, if you want to be a star, you better get your constellations.
Damn. That's really what it is. piece in the puzzle. It's like a puzzle. You just gotta, it's like the beat's a puzzle, and then you just piecing it together.
So always, every song, like that's always a fucking puzzle.
I love that analogy. Yeah. So you guys like working on any like projects or like? You kind of just doing
we
like
just dropped a project.
Right now,
we just dropped Contagious, a project. We're working on a sequel right now.
Okay.
And then he's working on a solo project.
Okay. We're working on Contagious too. You said Contagious too.
Okay. Okay. Is that on iTunes or?
It's on everything.
Oh, for real? Okay. I'm gonna have to check that out then. Yeah. I'm glad y'all really dope. You feel me?
Appreciate you.
A lot of like, I ain't trying to ditch throw shade on nobody, but a lot of people say they doing certain art forms, and you're like, okay, let me check you out. You check them out. They kind of like, okay. You feel me?
Yeah.
But it's dope when I can really meet people that are really creative and really have.
Yeah, because I feel like one of the worst feelings is like kind of telling somebody that it's not tight.
You don't want to have to do that. So whenever someone is actually cool, you're like, okay, I'm glad.
Cool,
I'm you can really vibe with it. You feel me? Well, today, I guess, that's crazy. We didn't have to eat no jalapenos or nothing. So.
Damn.
Oh, thank God.
Let me just get one for the show.
I'll eat one.
Yo, you gotta do it.
If that's what y'all viewers want, that's the least.
Honestly, I was gonna call Ken out on one of them, but
you ain't no referee. You ain't no referee. It's right there. It's right there. You learn how to eat nigga song there.
Don't bite it, right? Just swallow it whole.
No, dead ass if you can.
Mind your business.
No. This girl on left. Whatever you do, don't nibble out. Like, you really just want to bite and get it down. Just get all of it down as fast as you can.
So, whenever y'all ready, I'm ready.
Can you eat one?
Four, three,
cheers, honey. Two.
Cheers.
I'm not eating another one.
Oh, fuck. Y'all both ate the whole thing. Damn.
Run opal?
Yeah, you smell. Damn.
You fucked up.
That shit is gonna be strong.
You gotta chew it as fast as you can. Sizzle on.
I'm ready to swallow it, but I can't get
it. Bro, it's gonna make me puke.
Anything wrong with my voice?
No, dog, you good. My eyes are watery.
So what we get? What do we get? We get something to wash this down? We get a milk?
Y'all need some water?
I was
just thinking something sad and tell them that you just lost something.
Right.
Your goal,
bro, I got bad news right now, man.
My goldfish gone.
I was jalapeno.
Wow.
It was sweet, man.
It was sweet.
Yeah.
Just made me feel alive.
It was sweet.
Yeah, it does make you feel a little alive, man.
It wakes you right on up.
It really does. You feel me? Gets
you thought
going.
You was woke
have
before.
Have stuffed up when I walked in, and now I'm just like.
Now we in the day.
Clear-headed, I'm breathing. Clarity, right?
The day has started.
But low-key, I took the worst route, so take notes from that.
You chewed it all the way up?
Yeah, bro. I just. Don't take the big bite. Like, take the little bite, chew it, get it down.
That's
what
I did.
I think it's the seeds.
That's what I did.
Yeah,
the seeds.
You ate the stem and everything, though. That's what's
crazy. The stem. How do you eat the stem?
So, yeah. So, tell us, like, what's the Instagram handle, SoundClouds, iTunes, all that. How can people find y'all?
I got a personal page at I.M.Baker. We got a I.M.GOLD page, I.M.GOLD. That's it on Instagram, and my boys is I.M.B.Knox, so we're keeping the I.M. open.
Yeah, I.M.,
so it should be easy to find with the I.M., but the personal pages is not no periods, though. It's just
It's just I.M., for sure.
Our music's everywhere besides SoundCloud right now.
Yeah.
I mean, we got old songs on there, but as far as our group, it's Amazon, Spotify. Okay. Wherever you guys stream music from. We even got physicals if y'all want to mess up. I'll send you a physical.
True. Okay.
We taking it back to the old days.
Yeah, doing it all. Well, that's the best way to do it, you feel me? Appreciate y'all eating these goddamn jalapenos.
That's
for
y'all.
Yeah.
And that's for y'all.
For y'all.
And that's for y'all.
Do it for the fans, baby.
It's all for the fans.
It's G Water and Ken Goodrich.
Mm-hmm.
We got B-Knox. And Andre Baker.
Yeah.
I.M.Gold. And here is another episode of Sunday Spit.
Do it.